associate Filipino pride with history. Performing arts. Sports. And in showbiz. Good deeds, his informative teachings, his profound knowledge of the Word of God, and his manner of answering questions of faith. In his 50 years of dedicated service to God and humanity, this man is now being admired worldwide for his zealous desire to preach the gospel and bring salvation to all.
But by the grace of God, I was able to meet up with Brother Eli through one of the workers sent to Africa, and I listened to some of the Bible expositions before I requested for mass indoctrination to our local. You cannot compare it with any other gathering in any other churches, because the Church of God way of worshiping is quite biblical and normal. It brings joy, it brings peace, it brings love and happiness. You have the sense of confession that it is true that what Brother Eli said is the truth, but nothing but the truth. So why do you need to compare? You don't compare the Church of God gathering with other religious gathering.
Foi freira durante mais de 40 anos. Mas quando eu ouvi o irmão Kelly Soriano na TV Pampa, eu não poderia duvidar da sua pregação, porque eles foram todos baseados na Bíblia.
I've been a pastor for the last 40 years. I've been watching your program, which comes on one of our TV channels called Sub TV, and I'm very happy that an Asian is also taking part in such a wonderful ministry. We have seen people having a lot of money, many institutions having a lot of money, but they are not successful. They have not been able to make a mark. They will be there for some time and then they will disappear. But I am so glad that from April 2010, you have made your presence here in India, and I am sure that the viewership will increase as people come to know more and more about your program.
Estou há 20 anos, 6 anos como pastor, e à frente da igreja, há 4 anos, a Igreja Mundial da Habitação de Deus, era pastor. Mas há um ano atrás eu conheci a liberdade através da parabólica e vi que a doutrina ministrada pelo Eli Soriano trazia uma verdade que está escondida nas páginas da Bíblia, e eu realmente me surpreendi com tantas verdades que a gente ouviu falar, mas não chegava ao nosso coração.
Estou muito feliz, estou muito contento, porque eu antes andava em tinieblas. Andaba en la oscuridad, no sabía nada, estaba yo perdido, andaba en el mundo, pero gracias a Dios y a través de la televisión que vi al hermano Eli en un programa de televisión de Galavisión, y le agradezco mucho, 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 todo su conocimiento, y le pido con mucha alegría y mucho amor de que le siga bendiciendo con ese don y que le siga viviendo mucho, mucho tiempo, que viva más tiempo.
Truly, a Filipino we can be very proud of.
2014 Best Bible-Based TV and Radio Evangelist to Brother Eliseo F. Soriano. The Dagana Bayan Award refers to 2014 Best Longest Running Religious Program to Andating the Hand.
The Truth Caster, the most sensible preacher of our time. the most renowned Filipino TV evangelist and the host of the longest-running religious program on Philippine television, Ang Dating Daan, Brother Eli Soriano.